For centuries, humanity has struggled with the age-old question, which comes first, the chicken or the egg? But in today's data-driven world, a new question has emerged, one that's equally intriguing. Which is better, data science or data analytics? Are you trying to decide whether to pursue a career in data science or data analytics? Curious about which career path will propel your career forward this year? Let's explore both fields to help you make an informed decision. Data science is like the magic wand of the modern world. It combines statistics, computer science, and domain knowledge to extract meaningful insights from data. But what exactly does a data scientist do? A data scientist's job is to take raw data, clean it, and then use advanced techniques like predictive modeling and machine learning to extract valuable information. They build mathematical models that can predict future outcomes based on historical patterns and trends. For example, a data scientist might analyze past sales data to predict how many products a company will sell next month. In contrast, a data analyst acts as a storyteller who uses numbers and graphs to explain things. They gather data, organize it, and create visuals using charts and graphs that help businesses understand what's happening. A data analyst's job is to collect data from various sources, clean it up, and analyze it to find patterns and trends. This helps businesses understand what is happening in their operation and make informed decisions. While both data scientists and data analysts work with data, their roles and responsibilities differ. Data scientists focus on building and deploying predictive models using machine learning techniques to solve complex problems. They often work on projects with a longer time horizon and require a deep understanding of statistical concepts and programming. Data analysts, on the other hand, are more focused on providing insights and understanding data through visualization and basic statistical analysis. They work on projects with shorter timelines and may not require the same level of technical expertise as data scientists. Now that we understand who data scientists and data analysts are and what they do, it's time to look at the basic roadmap for becoming one or the other. Let's start with the data scientist. The roadmap is divided into 6 steps. Start with programming languages. The best languages for data science are Java, R, Python, and SQL. SQL is essential. Next is math. You should cover at least statistics, linear algebra, calculus, and discrete math. Then comes web scraping, a crucial skill for obtaining data. Learn Python libraries like Beautiful Soup, Scrappy, and urllib. After that is visualization. Master tools like Tableau, Power BI, Scatterplots, and ggplot2. Next is data analysis, which includes data wrangling, exploratory data analysis, and feature engineering. Finally, you will study machine learning, where you will need to understand concepts like classification, regression, deep learning, and clustering. This is the roadmap to start your journey as data scientist. If you are leaning towards a career in data science, I recently come across a course that could be just what you need. The Data Science course by Odin School. Odin School is also today's sponsor. This comprehensive program is designed to transform you into a data science expert in just 6 months. With over 115 live sessions, 60 plus practice and aptitude tests, and live instructor-led classes on weekend, you will gain the skills and confidence needed to excel. Plus, they provide live doubt clarification sessions and real-time hands-on projects. This isn't just theory. You will be working on complete, practical, real-time projects that mirror the demands of the industry. Odin School doesn't just stop at teaching you data science. They prepare you for success in the job market too. Their 360-degree placement assistance is designed to support you every step of the way, with unlimited job interview opportunity through their dedicated job application portal. You will have access to over 100 job opportunities. They also offer mock interviews, resume building, and career service that focus on building your aptitude, communication, and interpersonal skills. ensuring you are well-rounded and ready for any professional challenges. To ensure you are fully prepared, Odin School includes 10-plus data science projects and project-based learning that directly align with industry needs. Additionally, they negotiate salary packages on behalf of their students with top companies like Google, TCS, Capgemini, Accenture, and Tech Mahindra, ensuring you get the compensation you deserve. Worried about financial commitments? Odin Schools offer flexible payment options to suit your needs. Payment option 1. Reserve your seat for just Rs. 5,000 plus GST and pay the remaining fee of Rs. 75,000 plus GST in 3 to 12 months EMI. Plus, if you enroll early, you can take advantage of an early bird discount of Rs. 10,000. Payment option 2. Pay on success. Pay Rs. 40,000 plus GST upfront and the remaining balance when you get placed. Odin School's confidence in placing you is reflected in this option, stressing that they believe in your success. The next cohort starts soon, so there is no better time to enroll and take the next step in your data science career. Fill in your details on their website and request a call back. To get more information, find the link in the description. Odin School has a strong track record of helping students achieving their career goals. Just check out their placement success stories on their website to see the impact this course can have on your future. Don't miss out on this opportunity to transform your future with Odin School's data science course. In contrast to the data science roadmap, the data analyst roadmap is divided into just 4 steps, which are enough to start your journey as data analyst. Begin with Microsoft Excel, which is often the starting point for data analysis. Master the basics, learn lookup functions and pivot tables, and understand how to visualize data using charts and graphs. Go a bit further by learning VBA, Power Query, and pivot tables. Next, focus on SQL, which is essential for querying relational databases. Start with the basics, then learn about aggregation, group by, Windows function, and analytical functions. Work on joins and common table expressions. Once you have mastered SQL, move on to the data visualization tool. Choose between Power BI or Tableau. Power BI integrates well with Microsoft products, while Tableau offers robust visualization capabilities. Finally, learn Python, a powerful programming language for data analysis. It will significantly enhance your capability as data analyst. In Python, focus on libraries like Pandas, NumPy, Matplotlib, and Seaborn, which are essential for data manipulation, numerical computation, and data plotting and visualization. If you're looking for the best course in data analysis, you don't need to search any further. The Data Science course by Odin School covers everything you need to learn for both data science and data analysis all in one place. This course is designed to give you a complete skill set, making it the only course you will need to excel in both fields. With Odin School, you are not just learning, you are setting yourself up for success in a competitive job market. So after exploring both paths, which is best, data science or data analytics? Well, the answer depends on what you want from your career. If you are passionate about diving deep into complex data, building predictive models, and working on long-term projects that shapes the future, then data science might be the path for you. It's a challenging but rewarding field that offers the thrill of solving intricate problems and the opportunity to innovate. On the other hand, if you enjoy translating numbers into stories, uncovering insights, and helping businesses make informed decisions with clear, actionable data, data analytics could be your perfect fit. It's a field where you can see the immediate impact of your work, often on a shorter timeline. But here's the great news. You don't have to choose just one. Many skills overlap between the two fields, and gaining expertise in both areas can make you a versatile and valuable asset in the data-driven world. Remember, your career is not just about choosing a path. It's about paving one. With the right tool and knowledge, you can navigate the world of data, whether through the lens of data scientist or an analyst, and make a meaningful impact. So what's it going to be? Data science or data analytics? or perhaps both. The choice is yours. And with the right preparation, you are already on the road to success. Don't wait. Take the first step today. That's it for today. Subscribe for more informative videos on data. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.